change the game spec. Alright, we're good. Let's go. A little Shadow Lab team. Should be good to go, right? Yeah, we are. Remove Shadow Labs. We got four more in Burning Crusade to go. Again, another dungeon I have not done in a very long time. I tried to check out a demon. Level up. Maybe a talent point on that side, so we're not gonna look at it yet. Wait a bit. Oh, my pet's feared. Again. Nope. You hate to see it when bind on account here ain't the one. Let's check it out. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Movement speed increased by 15% anytime? No. Mend? No. Interrupt? No. Reduces all damage you and your pet take by 20%. I guess. Misdirect all threat you cause to the targeted party or raid member. That's misdirect, I know. Now I see what this is. And then hurls a charge. So charge trap would be cool, but I'm gonna take that for now. This is reduces our damage. Okay. That's the heal. That's the reduce. Resist. Okay. Ah, it's a bubble. Yeah, a bubble. Tar trap's cool, but it's like over there, and you need some pointless abilities to get it. So, I'm gonna stay away from it until I need to go over there. Tar trap's just simply a slow. Oh, I remember this dungeon now. What happened to my... Oh, my pet's dead. Haven't even noticed. When did my pet die and why? Might as well. Am I really? There's no way I'm the only one on this quest. I am not. I keep stealing the quest item. I know someone's gonna bring it up.
You'll be sorry.
The dot doesn't last that long on Barb Shop. That's how you do it.
Time for fun.
Uh-oh, I'm bad. Bad and both. Cooking like up with the O's. I'm cooking. Y'all ain't killing shit. You don't want this? What is this heal for? Oh, that's kinda cool. That's a really good defensive cooldown. 100% for the pet, 20% for me, 30% for me. That's good. Final one. Hold it. I'm done, guys. You don't have to worry about me anymore. I know there's enough throughout the dungeon. I just like getting mine out of the way. So I don't have to worry about him. I just gotta focus on killing. Hit him. Skip the mobs, I'm down. I'm here to complete dungeons and level up. Not here to farm the dungeons to level up. A little bit of a difference in there. Someone pulled it. Speedy boy. Bro, I'm already out of rested experience. Bro, I don't play this guy much. He's been sitting for a week. How am I already out of rested XP? How are you gonna do me like that? How? I want my purple already. I need to be blue. I'm blue. Double D, double D, double D, double D.
Gladly.
I did that so I don't pull any of the randos that are hidden in biz. I don't want to be that guy. Ooh, Murmur going hard in the paint. Oh, we're definitely gonna get another level, which is nice. Bubble, bubble, bubble. If you can see, there's a lot of them. Very close to leveling up. Come on, game. Do be nice. Ooh. Alright, last boss, and then we move on out. Bro, 2 kill shots, are you kidding me? I was able to get 2 kill shots off on this guy. Definitely an upgrade. My transmog's losing it. Alright, so teleport in, teleport out. That's gonna be the quickest way to start. That's an upgrade. There's my level. Oof, I didn't look. Hunter's boots. For that, let's go.